The right lobe has three distinct lesions. The largest one is the most interesting. This is moderately hypochoic, has partly blurred, partly lobulated margins. It resembles de Quervain's thyroiditis. The vascularity is not specific. The left lobe has several hypochoic areas without clinical importance. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is presented. The tip of the needle is clearly seen in the lateral part of the lobe.